guys, I'm gonna do my daughter's hair. I'm just gonna do a basic curl to it, and you guys can see how I do it. Here we go. Section like this, and my old-fashioned curling iron. Tap, twist, twist, twist. And for a couple seconds, I always like to leave the end out and let it go. It's like a loose curl. It doesn't take very long to do this style. I actually do this to my hair every day, as you guys can see. It's my signature look. I'm just grabbing the hair, turning it. Holding it, turning it, and I'm leaving this little section right here out. I bring it down, and it just falls like that. And after I'm done, I'm just gonna run my fingers through it, like really softly. It's gonna be a nice soft curl. She just wants that wavy look for school tomorrow. She is just like that age, you know, or just trying to figure out stuff. And I'm sort of like a. In a lot of areas, I know how to do a lot of things, so my daughter's still learning, so I'm always willing to help her out. This area?
Like, not even at your face. You need a tripod, you know what that is?
Yeah. You gotta get one? Yeah. Okay. Well, that light automatically turned off. Alright, let's pause this and I'll show the final product. I'm gonna pause it now and then I'll come back to you guys when I'm done. Okay, guys, I just got done curling Angelina's hair. And I'm just gonna run my fingers through it just to loosen up the curls a little bit. And then I'm gonna go back and. Before. And then she's gonna go to bed and wake up in the morning and put a little dry shampoo in it and she'll be ready to go. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day. Bye. This is Angelina's hair.
Right here.
She says, have a good day. She loves her hair. I'm glad you guys watched this video.